Hello everyone, this is Hasib al-Nasim, Dhaka International Mobile Film Festival Campus Ambassador from American International University, Bangladesh. Today here in this film review section, the film I'm going to talk a little is Our Father's Sins. It's a 10-minute short film directed by Canadian participant director Gam. It's a post-apocalyptic short film. Well, post-apocalyptic refers to the time period after a nuclear or climate crisis or, say, alien invasion. If we see this short film, we'll see that it also indicates a time period after some sort of chemical or nuclear explosion or emission. Here in the short film, the father of the male protagonist owns a company and he wanted to make life better for human beings, but somehow it just didn't work. It ended being a massacre for which he eventually commits suicide. Due to the chemical emission, the air around became too much toxic to breathe in. People had to adopt a face mask. Many were born with disorders. Like we have seen with our main male protagonist, Lee, he couldn't speak. He don't have the ability to speak. The average lifetime of the people were getting shorter, which we have seen with Megan, the other female protagonist. She got very few time to live and eventually she died. But here in the short film, what the director wanted to portray is we shouldn't blame ourselves for what our fathers did. We shouldn't let their faults turn into our burden. Rather than blaming and living in the past, we should find a way to live like the nature always does. So that was basically the long story short of this short film. Well, now if I talk about the acting was really good. We have realized their struggle, their critical emotions to their acting, and which had been a success from a director's point of view. Then comes color grading. Well, the color grading was good. They tried to tell a gloomy story in a melancholic color palette, which was amazing. Well, the cinematography was good as well. We have seen dollies, a few dynamic transitions, which was really smooth and eye-catching to watch. Then the composition of long, mid, close-up or extreme close-up were just to the point. Then comes the film audio. Well, a film would be better to watch only when the audio would be better along with the story and visual. The film audio was neat and the music that were used to get the ambience, that was also great. So you will have a better experience in it. And one more thing, which is here in the short film, the director have shown how we can bring a post-apocalyptic vibe in our short film by using minimal number of cast, minimal radius of location, and by using only a smartphone. So I would recommend you to watch this short film. To watch this short film, simply visit Dhaka International Mobile Film Festival YouTube channel, and there you will find all the list of the films. So that's all for today. Stay safe and thanks for watching. You